computer that you need for today. Nice bit long stitch. Remember to keep this distance. Now we are going to cut back neck. This is the back part of this kurti and we are going to cut the back. First of all, this is the front neck. I'm just keeping it and leaving a mark for the pad. Five inches. And make it round. Sort it out. Got in the same. is just attached here, but I am just going to sew through this edge, just like see that. We are going to attach the front and the back portion. This is the back. This is the front. Just from this back. Now I just want to overlock it. Now we have finished the back neck, and now I'm going to attach the zip. Now we are going to fix the zipper. Before fixing the zip, we are going to add a cover on the back side of this zipper. This because it won't, these are the sharp edges of the zipper, it won't hurt the body. That is why we are attaching it on one side. When you're attaching the zipper, you have to change your foot to the single zipper foot.
fabric and just look at the back side. This is the back side of the zipper. It won't see from the back. You can hem it through here. And also this you need to hem by hand. I'm attaching the sleeves. have finished our kurti with zipper. Let's see that.